When you log into the Cloud Hub, you will see the Home section. Home shows recently added apps, your favorite apps, and your recently created collections. If you hover over an app, a plus icon and a star icon appear. Click the star icon to add the app to your favorites. Click the plus icon to add the app to a collection. In the window that opens, name your new collection and add a description if you want. When done, click Create. As you can see, the new collection has been created. The collection will appear in the recently added collection section. You can create as many collections as you want. You can add the app to an existing collection, or click the Create a New Collection button. In the Explore section, you will find the apps you own and ones shared with you by others. You can group both your own apps and those owned by other Cloud Hub members in collections. As you can see, the app has been included in your collection. You can share apps you own with other users. Click the three dots on an app to open the submenu. Click Share in the drop-down. You can choose to share the app with everyone, or you can select specific users. Select the user with whom you want to share the app and click Share. Click on Edit to change app metadata or add tags. Tags that you have entered previously are saved and auto-suggested the next time you start typing the tag. You can also duplicate your apps. Duplicating an app is very useful. For example, you may want a master app and then duplicate copies for different configurations. You can reload your app data manually or schedule reloads. When you schedule a data reload, choose the frequency, the day, and the hour. You can export your apps, either with or without data. You can create new apps. Give your app a name, a description, and tags. Click Create. There are different ways to add data to a new app. You can add data with your connectors, by entering it manually, or by dragging and dropping a data file. Once you upload your data, you can start adding visualizations. If you have an existing app, you can upload it to the Cloud Hub by dragging and dropping it to your Upload Apps dialog. You can then select the space and add tags. When done, click Upload. As shown here, your app appears in the app list. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.